Hello, everybody. We're going to do a little something Spanish today, folks. And something Mexican. We're going to make some turkey taco meat. And then we're going to make some turkey picadillo. That's what's up. That's what we have in the fridge today. That's where we're going. Tonight is brought to you by White Claw. You know this, there ain't no laws when you're drinking the claws, so strap on in, everybody. We got a little Jason Perez electro house mix going on too. We got our onions. We got our garlic. We have some capers. We got a red pepper. We got our house-made olive salad. We got some yellow rice from Vigo, some tomatoes and potatoes. Hello everybody, hello, hello, welcome to the Thursday night pre-party for your weekend. Yeah, capers, that's right, capers. Salty, briny little joy, pieces of joy. Let's go. Come to my show, everybody. Hashtag Chef Butta. Check me out on Facebook, Michael Buttacavoli. The Cena page. Coming soon. Hashtag ButtaTV. I always like to put a little wet napkin in my cutting board for safety. Keeps the board from moving when you're cutting, okay? Chef tip one. All right, here comes my helper. Daniel. They've come to see my show. Once again, we are making turkey picadillo. Onions, garlic, capers, olives, peppers, potatoes, some rice, some tomatoes. I mean, we got the beans, greens, potatoes. How's everybody doing? We're almost to the weekend, everybody. Hang in there, everybody, hang in there.
What are you making
again? Pick a deal.
Drop the rice. Our water's already boiling. Some of our garlic. Pretty fat garlic, so I'm just gonna kinda dice it up, make it a little smaller. Coming to see the show, Daniela. Coming to see the show. Well, I thought I was gonna smash it, yeah. Onions and garlic are going. I'm gonna dice these potatoes up. Not too small, not too big. So we got it like that. Got it like that. Woo! So I did it in my glasses. There ain't no laws tonight. Nope. We got something else. Tonight, sponsored by the White Claw. Kind of like beer. Kind of like beer. So we are building flavor right now to put our turkey in. Building the flavor. What's up, everybody? What up? What up, Dan? What up, Lynn? What up, my China people? We're on a little bit of a hiatus, but we're coming back. Bigger, stronger, better. Butter makes it better, baby. If you just tuned in, we're making a little turkey picadillo. That's right. Switching it up on you. And in case you're wondering, we bought a lot of turkey, so that's what we're making. Everything's in the house. We're making what we have in the house. I don't need to hear about all the other versions that are out there, and you ain't doing this, you ain't doing that, but that's okay, because you know why? I'm doing this at home, wherever I want it to be. And it's whatever you want it to be, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, you're laughing.
The capers!
What are those?
Anyone try one?
No, they look like lentils.
No, they're not lentils, they're capers.
No.
You sure you don't want to try one by itself? That whole pan right there. Nope, not gonna do it. No, Dr. Lee, I do not have a Snapchat yet. We're working on all these platforms, sir. We're working on all of them. One at a time. Here, it's gonna add our turkey. We got our tomatoes, our peppers, our potatoes, our garlic, our onions, our olive salad that we just happen to have on hand here at the Buttacavoli house. I
Check our rice. All right, now we've got to get this in here. I'm going to turn this down a little bit.
I'm not eating that.
What's that?
I won't eat that.
Yeah, you will.
Huh?
Yes, you will.
No, I won't. I hate olives.
Well, just remember, you're telling everybody out there you don't want to eat some. That's all right.
That's because I don't.
That's all right.
Too.
I'm going to add a little bit of salt. We got all those salty vegetables in there. We got the olives, we got the capers. You got to be careful when you're using all those things. Those all will play into your salt content of your dish. But we can add some pepper. Okay? We got our cumin, got a little coriander. Now cumin can be a little pungent. Make sure you only use a little bit. Mix this up right here. Turn it down a little too low. You guys can smell this. This smells really good. Just saying. And then what we'll do, we'll let this cook down. Maybe we can cover this up a little bit. Everybody, tonight brought to you by the Mango White Claw. Mise en place, bro. Yeah, I know. I missed the spices, okay? But this is how you cook at home. You don't remember to pull everything out. You should, but you don't.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you, sweetie.
Woo!
then now we're going to do something very, very simple. We're going to make some taco meat. Set with turkey. What's up, bacon babes? We miss you too. Glad to see you back home. We're going to dice this onion kind of small. Ain't no laws, baby, when you're drinking the cloth.
Now you're going
to make taco meat?
Whoa. Whoa.
A little
olive
oil.
Olive oil. That's satisfying.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
All my industry people out there hustling right now, man. We love you for doing what you're doing, every one of you. Uh-oh. In the pan, in the pan, in the pan.
Are you gonna make taco meat?
Huh?
Are you gonna make taco meat?
Yeah, we're gonna make some turkey taco meat though.
What are you gonna
make? And then we'll have the meat to make like a
taco
salad. How about that?
Or do you just make a taco?
Oh, yeah. Woo! Here we are, Thursday night. Almost to the weekend. We might have a special guest tomorrow night. I don't know. We'll see.
When is the special guest?
Supposed to be special.
You'll tell me. I'm your big yeah.
We got another turkey meat. We got our mixed taco seasonings. I got a little sauce packet here that's left over. It's going in there. And of course, once again tonight, sponsored by White Claw. My home beverage for the night. What's up, Jesse? What up, sis? What
Hi,
up, Carson?
Angela.
What up, Rusty?
Hi, Angela.
What up, Amanda? Dan, how's it going? My boy, Carson, what's up? Simple meal tonight. Little turkey picadillo we got here. Cooking away. We got our rice steaming up over here. Almost done. I'm going to turn that off, the rice. Let that steam up the rest of the way. Simmer down now. Simmer down now. Now I'll lower this with the simmer. Okay? We're gonna go ahead and put in our turkey meat.
I know what we can do for dessert.
What's that?
I got a plan for dessert.
Oh yeah?
Get sprinkles, and if you do,
With Chef Butta. What's up, my IG people? You are the dropster. You drop everything on the floor. Over this. So when you spill that, it goes, at least goes in there. That was some sass, people. That was some sass. I can barely manage these other platforms. Hopping on something else, it might be a little too much. Look at this. Woohoo! Busting up the meat for the tacos. Turkey tacos. We got that yellow rice. We got our picadillo steaming away. Yeah, buddy. Of course, we got our, oh, what's this? Oh, here we go. Well, full song song. Right now is Jason Perez. It's an old mix, long time ago. Electro funk or electro house. Jason Perez. What up, Cody? If everybody's still watching, I don't know. It's time to pull a caper, that's right. Yeah, that's just the way we do chopped onions and garlic. It's kind of becomes natural to us. Hello, Bubby. What up, John? Glad to see you back on, buddy. Oh, bring it up. Bring it up. Let's go. Bring it up. You don't see I can't in this family. Let's go. That ain't easy, is it, Danielle?
No. How long were you in school for this?
Only like 8 months.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
You know, I'm a...
That's actually good then.
I'm a phenom for only having 8 months of training.
Well, that's good. That means you learned fast.
That's right. I worked at some very good restaurants, too, over the course of the years. In case you didn't know, Danielle,
what?
I've worked all 20 of my cooking years in Tampa. True story. True story. True story.
Did mom correct you?
I worked in this place back in 98 called Boca that was in Ybor City before all these other Bocas were around. Under the chef, Jeannie
that?
Parola. Okay. Let me just tell you my story, okay? Worked there for 3 years, then I went to a place called Sideburns, and I was there for 8 years. 8 whole years. And then after I left there, I went on over to the Seminole Hard Rock and worked 5 years there. And now, this past March, Cena was started its 7th year. Thank you for all the support. We appreciate everybody's patronage.
Show me when it's done, that's all.
You can put that in now, I guess. Can you open it? Here, do this. Hold on, I'm gonna get a little slow in the corner. You can just pour it in. I hope everybody's still out there. We're almost done. See me? That's for you, buddy.
I'll wash
it. Hey. You gotta wash that off. Here, we'll just get you another one. You got a mess to clean after this, though, I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
Got you a new one here, right?
Okay.
One more thing. Boom. Come on now. That's how we finish this. Oh yeah, all right. We got our picadillo. We got our rice, you get a plate. Still with me. Well, that right there is a nice little plate of food. It's gonna fill the belly tonight. That's gonna do it for us tonight. Peace out, everybody. We're going out of our head. Here we go. Hashtag ButtaTV. You're out there, Brooke. Thank you very much. I'll be calling you in a minute. Woo! That was a good one. Nice, quick. Way to go, Jorge. Like mine, think alike, right? That's what's up. Brooke Palmer, thank you very much. I'll be calling you in a minute.